Hello and welcome to your favorite bodybuilding channel, Iconic Body. In today's video, we will be looking at a bodybuilder who remains insanely strong at 72 years old. His name is Xin Mingyong. How many people do you know who look like this in their 70s? We don't know about you, but he inspires us to go hard. No excuses, guys. At what age do you think it's time to stop training? Tell us in the comments. Xin Mingyong has been active since he was young. Being born in the coastal city of Yantai on the Shandong Peninsula, he was close to the water and loved swimming. He also played basketball and volleyball. At 20, he was doing long-distance running, horizontal bars and parallel bars. You're probably wondering why he waited so long to start bodybuilding. Well, did you know bodybuilding was banned in China from 1953 until 1983? It was seen as an unproductive and narcissistic pursuit of beauty. The ban was lifted when Xin Min was 34. At that time, there were few gyms or resources like books to learn bodybuilding. But that didn't stop Xin Min. Xin Min started bodybuilding a year later and made his own dumbbells and barbells. Now that's commitment. He has been training for 37 years. How insane is that? His doctor told him he has the bone density of a 30-year-old due to his consistent workouts. His max in 2018 was 170 kilos on squats, deadlifts at 160 kilos, and 120 kilos on bench. Xin Min was inspired by Arnold Schwarzenegger's physique and started bodybuilding in hopes to get a body like his. Xin Min's wife, who is 3 years younger, also started working out. She became inspired by Xin Min and wants to look just as good as him. Xin Min coaches and makes custom fitness routines for her, including cardio and machine work. Xin Min's son also does bodybuilding training. While his granddaughter is too young now, he would love to get her into bodybuilding when she grows up. Xin Min has competed in shows both in China and all over the world. He has won more than 200 trophies and medals. One of the happiest moments of his life is when he won the Asian Amateur Championships Masters Division in 1998. Xin Min says that he sees himself training until his body doesn't let him anymore. He promises that he will train at least until he's 80. Xin Min's routine incorporates classic bodybuilding exercises together with implementing new methods. He stands by knowledge of anatomy, exercise physiology, and sports mechanics being crucial building blocks to training. He has a copy of Joe Weider's training system from the 90s and believes it serves as a strong foundation. Xin Min also likes Jeremy Buendia's FST7, Milos Sorchev's training philosophy, and Dorian Yates' bodybuilding style. Who is your training inspired by? Tell us below. Xin Min is a firm believer in waking up at 5:30 a.m. He says the body is a machine and we need to start the day early to keep it active. His typical breakfast is some oatmeal, 6 to 8 eggs, chicken breast, and a salad with tomatoes and cucumber. He's been eating like this for over 10 years. He also starts his day with a jog. He's been running for 51 years. His strength training sessions are usually around 1.5 hours. Xin Min attributes his physique and strength to self-discipline and persistence and says bodybuilding is like kung fu. It takes time to be a master. He also says that he sees bodybuilding as the art of sculpting the human body. It starts with perfecting the exercises, then building muscle and shedding fat, and finally improving balance. Has Xin Min ever thought about quitting? Yes, once, after injuring his back in the gym. He said he was too impulsive and lifted too much weight. But luckily, he recovered and continued unhindered. At 72, bodybuilding has become about health and anti-aging for Xin Mingyong. He likes that it gives him energy to do whatever he wants. so he definitely doesn't feel or act his age. Although he no longer competes, he does run bodybuilding training camps and also offers private coaching. He wants to continue contributing to Chinese bodybuilding by encouraging more young men to get involved. Wow, what an inspiration! What do you think of Xin Mingyang? Has our video inspired you to head to the gym today? Tell us in the comments! Thank you for watching and we'll see you next time on The Iconic Body!